Hey everyone, today we're going to be downloading the WeDo 2.0 software. We need this software for our LEGO WeDo programming. So we're going to go to the Education LEGO website. I'll have the link posted in the description. You'll select your operating system. Here we're using Windows 10. And we're going to press Download Installer. We're not going to press this button, Get the App. Don't know quite what that does, but I like Download Installer. Save File. Now this will take a few minutes to download, so I'm going to pause the video right here, and I'll see you on the flip side. Alright, we're back, and now when it's done, you're just going to take that file. Oh, a few seconds left. We're going to open it up. It's going to think for a moment. And it's going to say, would you like to make some changes to your device? Answer, yes. Setup language, English. Sounds good. You'll probably want to accept this agreement. That looks like a good place to install it. Create a desktop icon, sure. So now it's going to take a moment to install everything, all of the resources. So again, I'll see you on the flip side. Alright, so it's almost done installing, so we're just going to open it up, finish, and we can launch the WeDo. Now, I don't have a WeDo here, but once you launch the software, it will automatically connect to the WeDos in your area on your Bluetooth network. If you don't see a WeDo, just want to make sure you've got it fully charged and press the blue button on it. So we're going to press OK, close, and it will look for the WeDo. But like I said, we don't have one turned on and ready to go. So that's how you install the LEGO WeDo 2.0 software.